She had climbed the stairs like a diva heading back to her dressing room. Me, I was barely able to stand up, and I was trying to follow a star in the midst of black holes. I never felt so relaxed. Feeling her so close was overwhelming. For a moment, I was a teenage boy again, witnessing a woman's magic for the first time. She was beautiful and classy, like an angel who had fallen to earth. I tried reaching out to her, but to no avail. I had to find a way to get her to see me. I had to find a way to enter her world. room was different. It was a dead space. A breach opened in the night. A world trying to mimic another. Memories, maybe. Suppressed memories. Sadness. Letting myself fall into a trap was starting to be a bad habit. was her story? Her beauty, her light. They didn't match the sadness in her eyes. We were bound. She was trying to guide me, to draw me to her, like a dream which has to be dreamt just to be. She had helped me stay alive until now. This was more than enough to want her presence. What was she trying to do when she jumped? To put an end to a dream she seemed sentenced to live again and again? To give me proof she needed me? Just like her, I wanted to escape. But I wanted to escape with her. And in one piece. feeling of her hand, her voice. Finally, I was able to exist for her. Though I couldn't have said if Selena was coming back to the living because of me, or if she was the one taking me into her dream. She had become my guide, and I had become the witness of her story.